It's amazing.
What's up now, Torino?
This history, it's all lies. It says Hitler killed himself, and then we nuked Japan. And people believe this shit. Jesus. Well, if it makes them sleep better at night, I guess.
Hey, man, what did you want? Is you gonna free my brother?
No, not now. And here's a little newsflash. I said that to get you to do something for me.
Man, you real fucked up.
But the shocker is, we are gonna look after him. Because I need him alive as much as you do.
Oh, thanks.
You know, after what you've done for me, it's like you're a pro now. I got double agents in Panama. I want to put a price on your head. A Russian spy, little fat Boris-looking guy. He's asking for clearance to interrogate you, Russian style. Calipers on the genitals. Feels good. You'd like it.
That ain't nothing cool, man. Just leave me alone. You bad news.
Don't worry about it. The Russians got bigger things to worry about than your genitals, believe me. The whole country went to shit. You know, we tried hard to put a lid on it, but that idiot Gorbachev with his little strawberry in his forehead, he gave away the crown jewels. Still, they got their, you know, their boy in the White House. That was nice.
So? What you want me to do?
Now listen, I need you to buy me some property, okay? Shouldn't cost that much. You offer them a dollar. If they give you a hard time, kill them. I'm gonna need you to start doing some real wet work here for me soon, okay? Enough of this little girl bullshit. Now get out of here. Come on, beat it.
Yes, yes, I got that.
Hey, have you ever leveled a house on a helicopter?
No, but...
That'd be really cool. I thought you were a DJ. You used to talk more about killing people with helicopters. I prefer electric cables. Tightly wound around people. Roads watching go through the face.
We have a lot of aerospace fans and plenty of murderers who like the show. Inside, I feel like it's time to close the pod bay door and take a rest. Till next time, reset your memory chip and don't believe what they tell you. This is Marvin Trill. You're leaving Area 53. Shiflum! Careful.
That was Area 53. We're reality.
Explosion
is hanging from the tree. This accident is really cool.
WCTR.
Have you heard the number one gardening show in San Andreas? If not, here's what you're missing.
Pesticide! Exploring damp gopher holes! My new walk-in closet! What's on your mind, Tucker?
And root vegetables. Is it okay to cut the eyes out of a potato and eat it?
Well, why don't I come over and cut your eyes out and eat you? If you purchase the Gardening with Lori's calendar, it's in the August section, next to the picture of the firefights and the cute pop scoop.
Yeah, I bought that calendar. But on every page, you're naked and in a different garden. And the guys at work make fun of me.
Well, listen, if you're ashamed of your human body, then keep your clothes on. I am Blossom. But I happen to be proud of my human body as much as... I like to take pictures of it. Next call.
Hi. I live here in Bone County, and I can't get nothing to grow.
Have you had any children?
I sure do. I got 7 kids, and some of them's got the same daddy.
Now look, you've grown something. Little miniature idiots that...
so what do you think of our new base of operations?
It's missing something. Maybe a tennis court and a pool will help motivate me better.
Very nice call, very cute. So listen, now, you're gonna have to learn how to fly.
No, I ain't.
Yes, actually you are. I set out a series of tests for you. You can access them on that TV. You're gonna have to prove to me that you can fly if you're gonna continue working towards your brother's freedom.
Shit, whatever, man.
Very nice.
Aren't protesting anymore. Nobody can get good leads, and rock bands don't wear good makeup.
Thank you. nothing sure in this world. There's nothing pure in this world. And if there's something left in this world.
KDST. The Dust.
You got a choice in life. Rock and roll or classical? If you had to think about that for more than the time it took you to steal your sister's hairspray, switch stations, please. Great Britain has produced a lot of great musicians, but I doubt anyone with more gravitas, more importance, more significance than me, apart from this man, the one, the only, Rod Stewart. This is Young Turk. Some Bowie coming up next, proving you can still wear makeup and make it in life.
Hello?
Carl, it's Woozy.
Hey, Woozy, man. What you been up to?
Come along and see for yourself. I got a little business proposition for you. Come over and see the setup, my friend.
Okay, for sure. I like that.
Like it? You're gonna love it! It's the Four Dragons Casino in Las Venturas. I'll see you soon, yeah?
Yeah, okay.
Got you again, Carl. You're half asleep. I could have killed you in 9 different ways. Wake up and smell the coffee.
You need to lay off the coffee.
We got a problem. I got some guys out in the field need some equipment. If they don't get it, they'll be dead by nightfall.
Then take it to them.
Me take it to them?
Yeah, why not?
I got 5 guys watching me all the time. I got 2 in that hill, 1 over there, and 2 by satellite. If I go, my guys and I will be dead. I don't have a death wish. I'm a man of peace, son.
Yeah, clearly.
Take the plane. Now, you're not ready yet, so stay low under the radar. Questions?
Yeah, just one thing.
Get to it.
Wait, hey, listen. Listen to me for once. Why won't these guys come after me?
Oh, they can't. Because they're all posted on me. 1 DEA, 1 FBI, a Russian, a Cuban double agent, and my paymasters. Checks and balances. Nobody is watching anybody watching nobody. Know what I mean? Go.
Whatever, man.
Hey, Carl. You gotta stay nice and low on your approach or you'll pop up on the radar. Use the canyon to cover.
You sure this thing is safe? I can see daylight through the floor.
Yeah, that figure looks like an enthusiast. The U.S. Air Force is less likely to shoot you down.
Cool. What's the problem then?
I said less likely. If you did as many amphetamines as these guys do, you'd be lucky enough to shoot anything that moves.
Oh, shit.
Hey, just stay low and you'll be fine.
Thank you.
Ah, what's Torino up to now? I'm feeling a little exposed here.
What's your take on this?
Damn! I thought them was your people.
Listen, Carl, we've got a problem. Some traitors from another department think they can help the overseas situation by financing militaristic dictators in exchange for arms contracts.
Hey, ain't that exactly what you do?
Well, kind of, but we get to pick our dictators. Degenerates that we can control. We try to stay the hell away from these guys with principles, because that just muddies the waters.
Yeah, okay.
Okay, so, of course, these idiots have stolen a consignment of landmines and they plan to offload them in the Middle East and cause a little ruckus and everything else crazy and have a lot of problems. I mean, Carl, do you like maiming people? I'm curious.
Maiming? Some people? Shit.
Anyway, the point is, you and me, Carl, hey, we're the same. Now, yeah, it's a dirty job, but somebody's got to do it. But if you screw this up, it causes a tinderbox situation all over Latin America and the Middle East. Now, look, I spoke to the big man. You got clearance to eliminate these fuckers. How's that? Huh?
Man, kill government agents?
Kill Schmill. Come on, don't look at it that way, will you? Think of it as pest control. It works for me. All right, come on. I can't stay here now. I'm too hip. I gotta go. Okay? I'm out of here.
Your contribution left a notice.
Catalina, hey, I know it's you. What's eating you, baby?
I don't love you no more.
Well, hey, let's just... Hello?
Rock and roll is undergoing a complete and total revolution. Some people aren't going to make it. Some of us are going to be wearing crowns, the kings and the queens. This is our time.
Anyone who doesn't think this is the very best music throughout recorded history, should just jump off a bridge and die.
Alternative
Radio X.
Hail, fellow, well met. Namaste. Peace, Carl, my brother.
Hey, Truth, where you at?
Just checking that you are no longer on government business. Where is he?
How the fuck would I know, man? He like the devil. Hey, man, you okay?
Everything is transient.
Whoa, man.
I'm passing through life same as every man.
Okay.
Do you have any idea what you're doing for Torino?
Nah, I seem to be on the need-to-know basis.
Oh, no, man. Two lies don't cancel each other out. You know that. We pay them to lie to us. Is that what our founding fathers wanted? No more, friend. No more. We're not alone.
Get off me, man. What's going on?
Everything is going on. Don't you get it? There's a place, not even on the map. A train is about to leave. It can explain better than I ever can. Boy, this is going to blow your fucking mind. We got work to do. You better drive. I'll explain. Elegance does not even touch it.
Hey, True, do we have a plan here?
Go, go, go!
Hey, hold up, dude!
Seeing all kinds of shit. Gotta lay off the peyote. seeing all kinds of shit. That you, Mike?
Possible intruder sighted. Condition blue. Set searchlights to tracking mode.
Gotta lay off the peyote.
This is a code red.
What's that
noise? All personnel adopt intruder protocol. All towers are cleared to use lethal force. Repeat, lethal force. Lockdown protocols initiated. Blast doors and security tower isolated.
Thank you.
mean nothing.
Two by two!
And go!
FaceTime simulation.
Code Red! Code Red! Intruder has penetrated the project. All military personnel to the launch bay immediately.
Dude, man!
Hey, here you go. You better stash it somewhere fast.
Far out. Have a nice trip, dude.
Hey, wait a... was it too much to ask to get a lift into town?
John, he got up from the table. Slowly, he walked outside. He was thinking of his wife, little children at home, and how his drinking had ruined their lives. Then John, he stared off into that street light, and a vision filled his poor heart with dread. For it was him, lying drunk, gutter, clutch.
Hey,
Carl, it's me, the truth. We got a date with Destiny, man, in about 5 minutes.
Where you at?
At the old airplane graveyard you've been hanging around.
Where is this fool?
Whoa, shit!
Hey, man, look out! Oh.
The new age begins here!
Say what?
Not all fantastic things are lies, Carl. Today we'll know everything!
Oh, I can hardly wait. I hear knowledge is truly sacred in this part of the world.
Man, I've tried, but I can't fight for shit. You better do it. Land on the train. Kill the guards, get in and steal stuff.
Oh, yeah? What stuff?
I don't know yet.
Oh, you don't know yet. I was starting to think you was a lunatic. What you mean you don't know yet?
You'll be stealing the answer. Look, fly the jetpack, land on the train, and steal whatever they least want us to get. Shh. Listen. They're coming. We better go. Peace on Earth, dude.
You got it, man?
I got something.
Let me see. Ooh, everything is different now.
What is it?
Everything. They will call this Year Zero. I'll be in touch.
Wait! What is... Yeah, see you around.